Well, at the ripe age of 40, former National Golden Gloves box champ Revae Springs is fighting for another title. Springs is launching a comeback and lacing on the boxing gloves again Saturday night in the same week he has just turned the big 4-0. Springs was cruiserweight champ of the world for a while back in 2002, but he hasn't fought competitively since 2008, with, among others, former heavyweight champ Tony Tubbs in his corner. Springs is fighting Saturday night for the NBO cruiserweight title against Willie Herring.
You know, a boxer knows when his career is over, and I really don't feel that. Sometimes I just feel like, you know, it's time to, you know, retire, because I've been boxing a long time and I got a lot of knowledge to share with kids, and you just not just boxing experience, but just life experiences with kids.
Cincinnati's finest, Revae Springs.
You know, we always had national champions, you know what I'm saying? Like three of us, me, Larry Donald, Tim Austin. We started it off, man. Then after that, we had Dante Craig, Ricardo Williams, and Ron Seiler. Yeah. Three guys again. I'm focused and I'm ready to fight this kid Saturday night. And I'm going to be boxing, I'm going to be using speed, footwork, and also thinking. You got to be a thinker in the ring. But I'm going to be ready to go 12 rounds, 10 rounds, whatever I got to go.
Revae Springs takes on Willie Herring Saturday night at Rising Star Casino in Indiana.